sit down on the train with my big pocketbook, the guitar, and a sugar-free drink. I wipe the sweat off of my brow with the side of my arm, and I take off all that I can. I am trying not to have a bad day. Now everybody knows the way that is. Even though my baggage and I are using up a two-person seat, I'm not trying to be funny, but the guy who sits down next to me is even bigger than that. We are overflowing out of the seat, and I can't look at him, he doesn't look at me. Once you step on, you might never get off of the commuter train. Doesn't go very far away, but just the same, it's a trip and a I can see the reflection of the train. I spy on the big guy sitting next to me. He's drinking two beers and reading the New York Post, trying not to get in my way. Now everybody knows the kind of day that is. He is miserable and I am miserable. We are miserable. After all, we have to sit here, and he's even drinking a beer. I want to ask him what's his name, but I can't, 'cause I'm so afraid of him.